have some new worksheets with another sound. So let's start with the first worksheet. Which picture is this? Flower. Flower. So let's start writing. Start with the first dot. Turn a little. Come down and down. And a line across. Again, start from the red dot. Turn a little. Come down and down. And a line across. Flower. Flower is like an old man's stick. What is this? I have a furry ball. Fur. Fur. What is this? Flower. 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 Okay, now let's start coloring flower. Flower. After completing this worksheet, move forward to the next worksheet. Trace and color. Trace and color. Which picture is this? Fan. Fan. What is the beginning sound of fan? Now start writing. Join all the small dots. Turn a little. Go down and down and a line across. Again start from the big dot. Join all small dots very carefully. Turn a little. Come down and down and a line across. Fan. Fan. It's like an old man's stick. Now move towards the next worksheet. Match the sound with the picture. In this worksheet, what we are going to do is, first of all, we start writing. Start with a big dot. Turn a little. Come down and down and a line across. Okay, now which picture is this? Fish. Fish. What is the beginning sound of fish? Let's join together. Fish. Okay, which picture is this? Arrow. Is arrow begins with F? No. So what we are going to do, we are not going to match arrow with the sound F. Which picture is this? Fan. Fan. What is the beginning sound of fan? So let's match fan with fan. Fan. Which picture is this? Turtle. Turtle. Is turtle begins with? No. So we are not going to match turtle with sound. Which picture is this? Flower. Flower. Is flower begins with? Yes. So we match flower. Flower. Okay. Now, which picture is this? Flag. Flag. What is the beginning sound of flag? Flag. So we match flag with this sound. Let's recall again. Fish. Fan. Flower. Flag. Which sound is this? After matching all the pictures, what we are going to do is, we start coloring in all the sounds or all the pictures. Now, after completing this, move towards the next worksheet. Arrange the alphabets to complete the fish. It's a very interesting activity. And in this activity, what we are going to do is we arrange the alphabets to complete the fish. Now see which alphabets come first. F. Okay, so put it here. What comes after A? Where is B? B? Is this B? Yes. So, what we are going to do is we put B after A. A? B? I have seen a very colorful fish. Now I want you to complete this fish, so I will search another sound which comes after B. Which sound comes after B? K. Okay, so let's put K after B. A, B. Is this D? No. Is this D? Yes. So, put it here. Wow, looks very nice. Very nice. A, B, K, D. Now, what comes after D? Eh. Where is eh? This is eh. So, see, which picture is this? Fish. Fish. What is the beginning sound of fish? Where is F? Yes, this is F. So, arrange F. Fish. Fish lives in water. Okay, now hope you like my video. Subscribe my channel. You can get link of my previous videos from the description below. Subscribe my channel. We will meet again with some new interesting worksheets. Goodbye.